Hi Eric, how are you?
Set up, girls.
Take that shot, baby.
job, Rebecca. Way to stay in your area. Play your area on the zone, Mary. You're down low with Rebecca.
There you go.
Go, Debbie.
Try, Deb.
Thank you.
shot, sweetheart. What's up, boy?
Getting some good pictures.
Yeah, I'm getting some good pictures.
Well, Dave's hot, ain't she?
She's doing all right. That's neat, isn't it?
Yeah. After she learns how to guard a little bit better, she'd be a pretty good player.
It's kind of like they... That's some nice family shots. Got some little people.
Katie, you're in the middle. Remember, stay in your area.
You see that pass?
Yeah.
Who else? Somebody help.
Yeah. Is this our second game?
Yeah.
That's quick.
You see that boy?
I mean, Coach and all that.
You know, oh, you didn't know?
Huh?
You see that big tall boy?
Yeah.
Got behind the scenes now. Yeah. Behind the scenes. What happened?
What happened? Yo, we're Virginia that way next time.
Hey, Debbie. So that's...
Is there another team plays after you're off?
I'm not sure.
That's cute. I wish Debbie or Sandy would do something.
Well, maybe she'd get in cheerleaders or something like that.
She wants to do that, but that's...
That's mine.
Right.
Yeah. Debbie and Sandy, get close to each other. Let me take a picture. Now, Sandy, now please. Because you're her sister, that's why. Look this way when I count three. One, two, three. You too, Debbie. One, two, three. Good.
That's a good.
Sandy.
Look at it. Oh, stop. Look up. Come on, honey. Look at it.
Jeremy and Jeremy and Cassandra. Right now. One. Sandy. Two. And there's Joseph too. All right. One. When I count to three, look here. One, two, three. Is it really?
Thank you.
job.
Hands up. Give it to her back up. Give her back up.
Thank you. That'll be on your sound, won't it?
You've already got some pretty good pictures, haven't you?
I think so.
See him out there.
What'd you say, Alex?
It's cute to see him out there doing something.
How long you had that one, Alex?
This one here?
Yeah.
8 or 9 months.
Who runs Tommy Fogel for Tommy?
Some guy named Patrick, I think. I'm not sure. Right. Used to be a guy named Chris. Got them all out there now, don't we?
Yeah. They're all out there together.
Yep.
Gorgeous.
It's kind of warm.
That's a good picture.
I'm here today with my beautiful niece and my beautiful daughter, Cassandra. What are we here for?
We're watching Debbie's basketball game.
Thanks for being here.
No problem.
Love you guys.
We love you too.
Well, what about the other one?
Yeah. Yeah. What? Love you too.
Yeah.
Back up,
Thomas.
Follow back.
Follow back.
Follow back.
Follow back.
Follow back.
Follow back.
Follow back. hard to find.
I know. Wait, I'm taping Debbie.
Oh.
Let go of it now.
Take one to the guy. And put it up close,
that's
too.
That's a nice score here.
Put it up close.
Yes.
No, you don't.
Ham and cheese, KC steak, meat and more.
Yes.
He doesn't like me because one time he put his damn diaper under the table.
What?
Put his diaper of his kid under the table one time, and I said something about it.
Oh my gosh. What kid was it?
Some baby. I don't know. Put your diapers under the table.
What'd you say to him? What'd you say to him?
He threw me a crack.
Good try, Debbie! What?
I'm yelling for my sister.
Hey, Sash. You want to fight about it?
Yes, I do.
Let's go.
Okay.
Wait.
Mother-daughter trait.
She was picking her butt?
Yeah. She was picking
her. Who, number 13?
Look at her.
That's Biddle.
Debbie, look at Debbie, look at
Debbie. Aww. Look at her, look at her. Don't boo anybody.
Is that such fanning?
Yeah.
Sandy? Sandy? Melanie? Melanie? Debbie? Sandy? You notice it said purple and blue and anything. Good try, Deb! Try, Deb. What's up, Mello?
Not much. You?
Hungry yet?
Not really.
So what's your commentary? What's going on?